lot of matches are about to get DQ'd for round one. Alright, so just a little bit of commentary on this match, even though I'm not paying attention. Howza historically struggles against other large characters, and I think him and Daddy Longlegs have played, and Daddy Longlegs beat him pretty handily. I don't think Howza has a win against a Banjo player yet. I could be wrong about that, though. Oof. What a hilarious end to that match. Bowser just holding forward smash and Banjo just says, Wonder Wing, baby! Alright, round two should be starting. It looks like a lot of matches are starting up. Oh, thank you for the follow. Timmy Toma. Tama. Thank you. I appreciate it if everybody follows me. I did just pass the threshold to become a Twitch affiliate so I can get that sweet, sweet sub money soon. But we'll see. We'll see how that goes. I might start needing it in this, you know, these times. While we're all locked up at home.
3, 2, 1, go!
Alright, final destination for game two. Odd choice, I guess. I feel like Bowser usually wants platforms, but we'll see how it goes. Love getting to tell Ori what to do. Feels special. Alright, pretty even match we got so far. So maybe the stage's working out. Done? Oh wow, it was enough. I guess with the rage, I figured since Banjo was kind of heavier that wouldn't have killed, but the rage helped out for sure. Alright, Howza falling behind, but not too bad. Oh, the shield break gonna even this match up real quick. Alright, and Daddy Longlegs is gonna take that one. Sorry, like I said, I didn't.